This is it.
Go.
Bonjour. Bienvenue à l'ici Metro.
Salut. Chaque jour, avant l'école, on a besoin d'aller passer par le détecteur.
Parce que c'est l'Amérique.
Voilà notre aquarium. Le poisson noir est la plus célèbre poisson à l'école. Il s'appelle Demarcus. Dis bonjour à Demarcus. Bonjour.
They're in the first year of high school.
Bonjour. Ça, c'est les escaliers en derrière.
Aussi, les élèves aiment passer leur temps libre.
C'est le canapé du français.
C'est notre classe de maths.
Bonjour. Courrier de 12 000 amis.
Here is the main courrier. Trophies from Joueur de Sport. Je fais du sport.
Quel sport?
J'aime faire du sport.
For the time stops for no one. Mother Nature raised a new sun.
Hi, my name is Zukai Sagan. I go to Metro High School. I am a junior, also known as an 11th grader, which means I have one more year of school after May till I graduate to go to college. This is the Metro, this is our school's auditorium. This is where we do a lot of music, recitals, a concert, as well as certain clubs like Vogue. We also have a lot of school-wide ceremonies here.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Yes. A teacher from Metro. What is your favorite thing about the students at Metro?
Diversity.
This is the junior area. This is where people in their third year of high school go to hang out and relax and get their work done.
We are going to be introducing the junior area. This is Francesca. This is Claire. I am Liv. Shout out to Erica.
That's Camille.
That's Emma.
Who are we talking to?
Sonali.
And this is where we are right now.
You can see we have a space
designated for us. It is very nice. It's esteemed, it's wonderful, it's superfluous. Nobody is allowed in unless you are a junior or older. Well,
you might not know what a junior is.
Yeah, I'm about to explain that. So you may ask, you may wonder, what is a junior? Well, I don't know what you would call it.
We're in 11th grade.
Well, they don't know what that means either. We're 11th grade, which is the age
of our third year of high school.
We are 16 years old to 17 years old in this grade. We are very smart, we are very good, and very creative.
Good, you can't change
that. That's our
view. Au revoir. Everyone say au revoir.
Au revoir.
Au revoir. Au revoir.
Hello, my name is Cameron Robinson, and I'm a 9th grader at Metro Academic and Classical High School. I recorded a few clips today to show what it's like going to a school in America, and I hope you enjoy. I usually start my morning by getting dressed. As you can see, I'm putting on my shoes in this clip. I actually struggled quite hard to get them on. I normally wake up pretty early because my school starts at 7:10. Next, I packed my book bag for the day. My school follows two different schedules, A days and B days, and in this case, it was a B day, so I packed two notebooks and my planner. Here's me heading downstairs where I pack my lunch and eat breakfast. For lunch, I had a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, pretzels, and a cheese stick. I also packed banana bread as a snack. I usually pack my lunch every day, but if I forget or if I just don't feel like it, my school offers free lunch, so I would be able to eat either way. For breakfast, I decided to have oatmeal and I mix in peanut butter. It's a really good combo if you ever want to try it out. And after my sister drives me to school, we finally make it. My first class of the day is biology, followed by government. And after that, my school has a 10-minute break called cookie break, where we just get to chillax for like 10 minutes. And they also sell cookies for $1. And here's me in French class. After that, I sat with my friends and ate lunch, but here's just a video of my friend spilled water and her cleaning it up. After lunch, I had study hall, which is basically a period that my school gives us where we can study, do homework, catch up on missing assignments, or just talk with friends. You can really choose to do anything. And after that, I went home at 2:07 and my day was over. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm looking forward to seeing your guys' videos as well. Amour toujours.